Hey guys, how you doing? How you doing? How you doing? Pulberry family from gaming. Playing some more Castlevania Grimoire of Souls. If everyone's doing exceptionally well out there. We're gonna be going on to 2-4 after I unlocked it after the last stream. Let's get on 2-4. Need to defeat the target, open the treasure boxes, and clear within 5 minutes. So the 5 minutes is probably something we have to do in a second.
Shall we?
89,000. I'm up to 84,000, but I'm still like between 3 and 6k down. I'm not sure if I'm going to need to grind some on camera. Through that, and I've got Richter.
Yeah.
Let's see if I get that chest now. Not that way. Close though, very, very close. And some parts. Oh, yeah. Defeat the target, open up treasure boxes. Now I just need to come back and do it in 5 minutes. It's possible. Getting lots of stuffy. Alright, then we can get 2-5 once we do this in 5 minutes, so. Let's work on speed. Not really speed, but let's put some food in here. Okay. Got a bunch of those.
Shall we?
We shall. You don't need to take everything out when you're just trying to get in the front end.
Yeah, it's good. You can do it in 5 minutes.
I did take my time with a few of them along the way. Yep. So now we unlocked 2-5. And this time it doesn't really matter what it is. Oh, I forgot to use the food master. But this time.
Shall we?
We shall. Way out of here. So let's see what's to the right. I'm not getting that chest. Oh wow, he tattooed me. I was not expecting that. I guess I should have been paying attention to my health and maybe use that item.
Huh.
that. No, I did not. Oh, this looks unpleasant. Okay then. Thank you. I mean, I'm getting through them. I'm like, now I'm 5,000 down. I'm grinding, but, yeah. It's like non-stop grinding with this game. Simon, why the commotion, Maria? Were you not just resting? Simon, will you train me? That is awfully out of nowhere. Why do you ask? Well, the beasts have gotten stronger and stronger and more in trouble, right? And Richter and Big Maria, and we were supposed to do a lot of the power, more powerful than me, can't use their full strength. I guess I gotta fight my very best, and I can't use the whip even though I'm related to the Belmont family. Thought if I could make things easier on everybody if I had the power to fight off the bad guys. Want to help everybody more, and that's why I came to you to train me. I see you're an earnest one. As your comrade, I must say your spirit of yours is admirable. But I don't think in the slightest your strength pales in comparison to the others. Huh? But raw power alone is not what determines the battle's outcome. Though we wield the same vampire killer, Jonathan, Richter, and I each have our own fighting styles. Despite those differences, none of us is superior to the others. And that one-of-a-kind power which dwells within you is one that no one else can duplicate. Power that ranks equal to that of the Holy Whip from what I've seen in battle. There is no need for you to doubt your contribution. You sure about that? Yes, in fact, it is us adults who feel unworthy. What? Why? As we throw such a tender-aged child onto the battlefield, it reveals how weak we are. That's not true. You're strong and kind-hearted. I feel safe fighting by your side. You are too kind, Maria. How do you never lose that good nature of yours? Actually, your grown-up version is among us now. I guess that proves you never did lose it. However, your genuine desire to become stronger deserves to be granted. Well then, Maria, shall we have a match? Let's push one another to our limits so we can protect those we hold dear. Yeah, bring it on, Simon. Okay. Somewhere. I don't know where exactly. Alright, now we can go to 3-1. We think may as well trip the boss.
Shall we?
Shall I see how powerful I'm supposed to be? I'm always been underpowered for a few books, so. There. That was a short first screen. Nothing complaining. Oh, okay. Working on a level. I'm in book 9. Hey, thanks, buddy. He knocked me up into it. That was nice of him. Probably not his intention, but hey. That's an interesting design for an area. You see this? Yeah, I had to go up and then down. Hi, guys. I love the ring. Goodbye. Oh, let's get some food just in case. Never hurts to have it. Never hurts to have a little food you can heal.
Shall we?
And that keeps healing over a certain time, so if you get low, it can help you. Thanks for knocking me into the treasure chest.
Yeah.
Well, I can swap when the other guy charges. Oh, that's a problem. That giant swinging axe. Three, three is a big one. This one's defeat all enemies, obtain the sealed treasure, and recover within 5 minutes. So this is what will unlock another level. No, no. So on the three levels, so 1, 3, 2, 3, and 3, 3, it'll unlock. If you do everything they say, it'll unlock a four level. You do everything in the four level, unlocks a five level. But then once I beat 3-3, it'll also open 4-1. If that makes sense. That's kind of how they did it. But since you get 500 rank points for somebody to beat a level, it's really behooves you to beat all the levels, you know, at least once. So you want to, like, I'll have to, like, most likely replay this level to get everything.
Huh! Yeah.